Tawarruk, yes, it's sunnah in the last prayer, in the last tashahhud. As why there is a difference of opinion among the scholars, I think I just give a little hint, and there is a whole program called Evolution of Fiqh. It is presented by my dear brother, Dr. Hatim al-Hajj. It's on Huda TV, a whole program will answer this question.